Hi guys, so today I'm back again with another practice dialogue, Hindi, for the Hindi Nati CCL, and this is about a person, Mr. Amin, who is talking to his lawyer about a copyright infringement issue, okay? And this dialogue will contain the transcript as well, and I will not be reading it out in the video, but it is there for you guys to use it as a guideline when you are grading yourself, okay? I would also like to say that there might be different ways of saying or translating the same text without changing the meaning. And therefore, this transcript should only be taken as a sample and not as something which is, you know, set in stone, all right? Having said that, let's begin, guys, without further ado. Good morning, Mr. Amin. Welcome to the Baxter Law Firm. I am your lawyer, John Matthews. How can I help you today? Namaste, John. मेरी एक बहुत बड़ी समस्या है. मैं एक लेखक हूँ और मेरे उपन्यास कीर्ति को किसी ने अपना बनाकर बेचना शुरू कर दिया है. I see. That is a copyright infringement case. Can you tell me, where did you first see this copy of your work? जी हाँ, मुझे वो दिन बहुत अच्छे से याद है. मैं अपने घर के पास पुस्तकालय में गया था, जहाँ मैंने अपनी ही पुस्तक को देखा, लेकिन लेखक और पुस्तक की रूपरेखा अलग थी. ये सरासर बेईमानी है, जॉन. मेरी मदद करें. I completely understand your concern. The Australian law is very strict about copyright infringement. Can you highlight the paragraphs which have been lifted from your book? जी हाँ, बिल्कुल बता सकता हूँ. मैंने अपने जीवन के 4 साल इस उपन्यास को लिखने में काट दिए. मुझे एक एक शब्द भली भांति याद है. That's good. Next, I will need you to also show me a copy of your book and the year of publication. Please also give me your publisher's contact details. I will need to speak with him as well. जी ठीक है जॉन, मैं आपको ये सारी बातें बताऊंगा. क्या आपको कोई और जानकारी भी चाहिए? Pursuing a formal lawsuit can be time consuming and costly, especially since most copyright infringement cases will require the assistance of an attorney for an extended period of time. Are you sure you want to file this case? जी हाँ जॉन, मैं वाकई ये मुकदमा करना चाहता हूँ उन लोगों के खिलाफ जिन्होंने मेरे उपन्यास को अपना बनाकर बेचने की जुर्रत की और उनसे उससे आने वाले मुनाफे की भी मुआवजा लेना चाहता हूँ. Certainly. Then it is settled. We will go ahead and file a case in the court once I have all the details from you. ठीक है जॉन, मैं इतवार को सारी जानकारी आपको ईमेल से भेज दूंगा और अगले बृहस्पतिवार को आपसे मिलने आऊंगा. आपके सलाह और सहायता के लिए धन्यवाद. So guys, that was a dialogue number 40 for Nati CCL Hindi practice purpose. I would recommend that you go through these dialogues and improve your vocabulary by repeatedly, you know, going through and solving these dialogues. Solve as many as possible so that you will also be able to hone your note taking skills as well as your understanding of the pace in which the dialogue is proceeds in the actual exam. Okay. If you like this video, please share, comment and subscribe to this channel. Please do let your friends know, whoever is interested in writing the NAREE-CCL Hindi exam or even the Telugu exam. Okay, so you will find both these language contents on my channel. Thanks a lot, guys.